Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Sean McKay, aka the Lousy Investor. And I have a simple and elegant idea for you today on how to think about your long-term investments. It's what we're calling the 20 slot rule. Don't worry, it's not something I came up with. It's our buddy Warren Buffett. And this is going to be really interesting and valuable on how to think about constructing your investment portfolio. All right, so the Warren Buffett 20 slot rule is a very simple concept. Basically, what it means is that you think about your investing life as if you have one ticket. And with that ticket, there are 20 slots on that ticket. And every time we make an investment decision, so in other words, anytime we purchase an investment, we are punching a hole to knock out that slot. So essentially, in our entire investment life, we're only going to be able to purchase 20 investments. Now, that might sound kind of ludicrous in today's world. Everyone likes to do day trading. Everyone is moving in and out of their investments on a pretty consistent basis. But when we think about the billionaires, the people that create extraordinary wealth, they're not day traders. They're not moving in and out of investments on a regular basis. So that really gives us something to think about. So whether we're investing in the stock market or in real estate, we can utilize this 20 slot rule. So the bulk of my wealth has been created in the real estate arena. So anytime my wife and I think about purchasing a property, we think about punching a hole on our 20 slots. And so what that means is this decision is really important to us and to our financial life. It might be easy to sell that property down the road, but the real wealth is going to be built on buying investments that we think are going to substantially increase in value over the long haul. So it helps us to be more thoughtful in our approach to investing. The same can be true in the stock market. You don't necessarily want to be buying a mutual fund or an individual stock with the hope that it goes up 5 or 10%, and then you sell that stock and you try to rinse and repeat. Inevitably, what happens is you're not going to spend enough time doing your research. You're going to buy a stock, it's going to go down. You might decide to panic sell at that point. And of course, that's not the path to long-term wealth creation. So if we think about our investment portfolio with these 20 slots, it will really help us to be much more thoughtful and caring when we decide to purchase an investment. So hopefully that was helpful. If you haven't already, please feel free to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks so much.